People from Vermont and New York will get to see the new designs for the replacements for the Champlain Bridge this weekend. Tonight, News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdale brings us a preview.
Neighbors will get to critique the architectural designs for the new bridge at a series of meetings this Saturday. All day in Ticonderoga, people from New York and Vermont can look at the potential replacements for the Crown Point Bridge. The bridge is scheduled to be demolished in the coming weeks. The structure was shut down in mid-October after New York DOT officials found structural problems with the bridge. Since then, people have been forced to use ferry services or drive around the southern end of Lake Champlain. At Saturday's meetings, people will be asked to describe the features they would like to see included in the new bridge. We're told at least one of the designs includes an arch that is similar to the current bridge. Here is the schedule of those meetings. They are all on Saturday at Lachute Hall in Ticonderoga. There's one at 9:30 in the morning, another at 12:30, and the last one is at 3:30. A committee will go through the ideas before making an official recommendation on the final design to Vermont and New York. And just in case there's bad weather on Saturday, the meetings will be moved to Sunday. We'll keep you posted. I'm Heather Van Arsdale, News Channel 5.